many people come to Kimberley or think of Kimberley as being diamonds, and this is a site which shows the much deeper history of the area.
There's a special atmosphere, especially if you're on top there where the rock engravings are. There's a special atmosphere there, the wind also, and you can feel that the people was here also, which is actually very good thing also, because people can feel the atmosphere, they can feel the vibe where the people were, they can see the environment.
It's also on land that's now owned by the Kung and Kwe people, and so it presents a unique opportunity actually to develop a public rock art site, such as we have done.